price of a chair was $200. It is now increased by 30%. Find its present price. Previous price was $200, increase 30%. If price increase, then the new price is previous price multiply 100 plus increase percent by 100. Previous price $200, 100 plus increase percent is 30 by 100. 200 into 130 by 100, $260. Answer $260. Thank you.